What did Schleiden discover? Schleiden was a German botanist who, in 1838, discovered that all plants are composed of cells. He examined different plant tissues and found that they were made up of cells that were similar in structure. This discovery led to the cell theory, which states that all living things are composed of cells, and that cells are the basic unit of life. Schleiden's work revolutionized the field of biology and paved the way for further discoveries in cell biology.